We're totally going victims.
See? Look, I told you she needed to have everything ready for him.
Goodbye, Woodman.
He's a feisty one. Usually you'll notice he's taking the bottle a lot better now, but he was the hardest to get to take.
Yeah. Yay, thank you so much.
He'll be going like back out into the wild. He'll be going back out into the wild.
Yeah.
So yay! Yeah. Good.
And I take him as far away as possible because I don't want people getting him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I can't help it always, but I try my best to get him far away from
somewhere
people.
Good. Yeah.
Cool. Oh, these are the hardest ones because people just spot them every day. I hate it.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
I'm really
going to
miss them.
You are going to miss them, huh?
They're pretty neat, huh?
They're really cute.
Now you can say you petted a baby coyote. That not very many people get to say that.
No.
That's pretty neat. Yeah.
Pretty exciting, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Let's get them home.
Can I turn off the film, Dada?
Oh, yeah. Coyotes are going back out in the wild.
Woo, 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 woo.
That's so cool. Okay, and she also said she's going to give us updated pictures. So we're going to have updates for you guys, and we'll post them on our page so you guys can check out all the updates and how, you know, how they're growing and getting bigger. And yeah, they're going to be going back out in the wild, she said. So she takes them really far away so people can't get them. Woo! We're excited. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm sad that they're gone, but I'm so excited that we got them a good home. And like, they've been rescuing coyotes for like 36 years. And so yeah, it's just a really, really good thing that we were able to find for them. So,
and they know what they're doing.
Yeah. They know what they're doing. Yeah, she can give them antibiotics if they're aspirating a little bit.